close your eyes and connect to your breath. Be aware of the sky above you and the earth below you and the world around you. Now bring your awareness to your body and to your bones that support and give structure to your physical form. Your bones are the densest part of your body. They're crystalline in structure, similar to the crystals growing deep beneath the surface of the Earth's crust. Ancient legends teach us that the stones are the bones of our ancestors. In this world, everything evolves. Everything changes. Everything eventually becomes everything. And with this awareness, take a deep breath and on the exhale, sink down into yourself. Sink into the gravitational pull of the earth. Feel yourself immerse and become one with the deep, silent, and still earth. Each exhale brings you deeper into this wise and ancient place, deep down within. And from the darkness of your mind, a scene unfolds. It is night, and the moon is full. Your surroundings are illuminated by a silvery blue hue. You see that you're at the base of cliffs to your left, beneath a giant plateau, and to your right, a vast desert stretches towards infinity. You are walking along a dry riverbed. And as you walk, you become aware that a part of you can feel the memory of the waters that once flowed here. And you know that if you were to dig beneath the surface, you would discover moisture. And maybe other hidden waterways deep down below. Along the cliffs to your left, you can see a cave. There's a flickering of warm light emanating from the mouth of the cave, and you feel drawn towards it. As you walk, You see there is a small trail leading up towards the cave. And you follow it up the incline. As you get close, you can hear the sound of singing or chanting coming from inside the cave. And you pause, feeling a strange vibration from below. Suddenly, a wolf runs out of the cave. It races down the trail past you, and you watch as the creature runs off into the desert night. And just before the wolf disappears from your vision, it transforms into a laughing woman. You pause a moment, and then your awareness is pulled back towards the cave again. As you move closer, you can smell the scent of herbs burning. Sacred smoke gently wafts past you. And as you approach the mouth of the cave, you are met face to face with the Bone Woman. The memory of her legend rises up like a mist in your conscious mind. She goes by many names. La Trapera, the Gatherer, La Loba, the Wolf Woman, La Huesera, the Bone Woman. She knows the secrets of life, death, and everything in between. The shadows from her hooded cloak keep the details of her face shrouded in mystery. But her deep-set eyes hold a glimmer of light that enchants you. In this eternal moment, you know without a doubt you are in the presence of ancient wisdom, boundless love, and great power. The Bone Woman knows why you are here. She's been expecting you. With a wink and a nod, the wise crone invites you in. Her hands appear as if they've touched the tides of eternity. Her skin is weathered and wrinkled. Her fingers are knobby, and her form is bent and crooked. Like an ancient tree, her body creaks as she moves. The walls of the cave are painted with symbols and pictographs that seem to tell a story of time and tide. Old bones lay upon the dirt floor of the cave, white, bleached by the desert sun. Some bones are in piles, others arranged in perfect skeletal order. You can see the bones of what was once a snake, arranged in a spiral coil. Bone Woman reaches towards you and plucks out one of the hairs from your head. She cups the hair in her ancient hands. She whispers to it delicately and lovingly, as one might do in the ear of a lover, and then adds it to a brew that is bubbling in a cauldron over the fire. The Bone Woman whispers to roots and plants and then adds them to the brew. Steam rises from the bubbling pot. She gestures for you to lean forward and breathe in the steam of this magical elixir. You can feel the moist, warm steam as it envelops you, and you breathe in its ancient medicine for a total of 3 full breaths. You can smell the scent of the earth, the fertile black soil, damp leaves, peat moss, and ancient roots. As you breathe in deeply, you feel yourself lifting up and out of your body, rising up like steam. And the bone woman begins to sing. And a vibration rises from the earth and from the deepest parts of your bones. You have a sense of something rising to the surface within you, a sense of something lifting you up from beneath. And you float up and out of your body like vapor or smoke. You lift up, drifting, carried, riding upon the waves of sound as the bone woman sings the song of creation. You are lifted and carried across time and space. The waves of sound form into threads of light, creating beautiful patterns that interconnect like a cosmic web or net across the universal sky. Enchanted by the bone woman's song, your heart calls out in perfect love and perfect trust as you seek to remember yourself into wholeness again. And as you breathe in, tiny pinpoints of light from all directions float towards you, like stars merging with a larger sun that is you. The wounded child, the broken self, is healed and restored. From this lifetime, all the dismembered pieces are remembered once again, and your inner sun grows more bright. Now exhaling again and reaching out further, call out to ancient past life and ancestral memory. And breathe in the light of those gifts. That wisdom, that love, that power as it returns to you now. Seven generations back and 7 generations forward, healing is here now. Allow the winds of change to dance through you as you breathe deeply, completely open and without resistance. You are in the flow of life now. It is now time for you to return. The bone woman murmurs and mumbles, softly grunting, as her healing hands work over you. The noises she makes seem to be more animal than human. Come back to yourself and you feel different than you did when you first arrived to the cave. You thank the bone woman and offer her a gift, which is anything that appears in your hands. The bone woman takes the item and nods, and you exit the cave, walking down the narrow trail. The sky is becoming light as the sun rises in the east, and you become aware of your body as you walk, aware of your legs, aware of the bones that support you, aware of your breath, aware of the sky above you and the earth below you. Aware of your heart, balanced at the center of your being. Aware of the physical environment and world around you. You come back into your body, back into form, and you take a deep breath. And you stretch. Welcome back. Welcome home.